Pearson and Walter Frank Raphael Weldon thought highly of the work, but Galton had reservations. Pearson and Walter Frank Raphael Weldon thought highly of the work, but Galton had reservations. Pearson and Walter Frank Raphael Weldon thought highly of the work, but Galton had reservations. Pearson and Walter Frank Raphael Weldon thought highly of the work, but Galton had reservations.